Hey guys, what's going on? Here I am again in the Lotus 79. This time I'm racing at Canadian Tire Motorsports Park, a track that is very well suited for the Lotus 79, I must say. I had a lot of fun in this race. I made some good passes and I had some good runs. I did have a situation where I started having some handling issues, and I didn't find out till after the race that I had sidepod damage, which explained the handling issues I was having and why I was slowing down so much towards the end. Otherwise, it was a really good race. Turned out much better than Circuit of the Americas last week, where I lost over 100 I rating and half a safety level. I hate that track. Enjoy this race. It was a good one.
Green flag. Right side. Still there. Clear. On your right. Clear. Drive through it. in the middle of the track, man. Going slow. Real nice, man. Saving stuff. Very nice. Good job. Thank you. one on the right side. Still there. Clear. Thank you.
Gavi 85 entered channel.
Right side. You're clear. To go this time by. right side. Still there. Clear. Right side. Clear if you need it. On your right. Clear. On your right. Clear if you need it. Left side. Clear. On your right, clear if you need it. Clear. knows you're on the way. Right side. Clear him. One on the right side. Still there. Clear. Got 10 laps to go. On the right side. He knows you're coming. Still there. Clear. left side. Clear. Here we go. Concentrate. Let's finish this thing off. Just start taking a peek. Get your entrance into the pit road there. Just start taking a look. Get familiar with it. Left side, clear. Flag. checkered flag. Good job, everyone. You guys too. Good work.
Off the air.